All right. If God can make a rock so heavy that he can't lift it, then he wouldn't be able to lift it, meaning he's not all powerful. But I have a solution to this. I'm an atheist, but I still have a solution to this. What if he created a separate universe where he could lift the rock and one where he couldn't, thus simultaneously lifting the rock and not lifting the rock? Quantum superposition. I don't know. It's just compared to that, you know?